Hello everyone, welcome back, it's Chuck Thunder. We're going to be doing another Let's Play series here with 7 Days to Die. I have skipped a few days, done a few things on my own. In the meantime, it's now day 7, day of the Horde Night. I figured this is a good place to check in with you. I haven't done much other than just raid a few houses and a few businesses. And now I'm just prepping for the Horde Night tonight, where I'm going to gather as much wood as possibly I can, so we can craft some spikes, play a layer of spikes down around my house. For the first Horde Night, from my experience, it's like the lowest amount of protection that you can go with is just one layer of spikes around a basic house, and then getting up to the second floor. But you also have to have a gun. I mean, I've done it before with just a bow and spear, but it is way easier to do when you have actual defenses, not just spikes, but also a weapon. And I do have an AK, so that is a good thing. I'm just going to get as many of these as I can. I keep, by the way, like walking into my own plant trees when I'm done here too. I keep walking in my own spikes, which is why my health has suffered. And also, if I have time today, I'd like to do a quest. Questing today, Lady Killer. It's a little far. I tried doing this and I failed. So maybe we somehow mark that one on the map. 700 away. So a little far. But not impossible. And I'm just putting a simple layer around the house. Nothing too crazy. Certain things are in my ways. I'll get me some wood while I'm at it. But whatever. Okay. And that's all I got now. For now, I'll chop down a few more trees. I want to go sell some things to him and maybe get some. I think I might have a first aid kit or two for the Horde Knight, but. Word of the wise, if you need to buy food from the vendors, not from him. First aid stuff. He does have a few bandages, so let's just buy them
all. If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
I can't wait till we can make a coffee on a regular basis, because that is going to be wonderful for our running and sprinting. And we're going to go see if we can do this quest real quick. It's a good ways away. Probably waste a couple hours of our time to go do this, but spike as it loads. Alright. Pick up stones as I go. Keep an eye out for zombies to kill along the way. Loot some birds. birds' nests for some feathers. Well, we just found a chicken. You never just run up on chickens like that. Take it. Come on, lady, I need you to walk straight at me. Cool. Wow, look at all these birds' nests right next to each other. I do all these birds' nests typically for the early on game. I do it for the feathers, but lately it's been for the food, the eggs. Like we have to go to the wasteland to do this quest. Scary things out here. Some good stuff. Man, that already made it worth coming out here, and it's in and of itself. Thank you. eventful. Stupid birds, as Cap would say. Get out of that place. Some wood while we're out here. Not that we have any shortage of wood back where we are, but air drop on the seventh day, I forgot. This isn't good.